a lot of them. Well done. Can't let the scars cause more trouble. We need to clear the area. Dramatic increase in Shaper energy detected in the area. Find the source. Some Shaper fragments scattered about. See that? Ursus charging this way. It won't go down easy. Good luck out there. Good. Get to the next one. Scar mines. Very bad things. All right. Keep at it. All right. Keep at it. Thank you. Excellent. Not finished yet. That's all. I'll tell the Artemis. They live for this sort of thing.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
We need you to stay safe out there. One, Shaper relics are playing havoc with the suit. I'll have to add more shielding. Watch where you fling those accusations.
I know you cheated at the game.
Hey, how are things here? We've got freelancers going in and out, work getting done. I've got reports and charts flying all over. Never dull. How about you? You holding up?
Had some tough missions lately.
That's okay, right? We all hit our lows.
Never seen you less than positive.
Hey, I'm as human as anyone. We've all had that job that should have been different.
What's yours?
Truth time. All right, that's fair. The Heart of Rage mission, a few years back. I was supposed to go too. I did something stupid, got injured before heading out. Someone took my place. They lost a cipher. Maybe their life. That doesn't compare to you, but...
You felt guilty?
Yeah. Everyone else called me lucky.
It wasn't your fault.
I know that now. What I'm trying to say, badly, is a lot gets thrown at you. Whatever happens, we know what you've done for the Enclave. FaZe got your back. So do the rest of us.
Thanks, Jack. I'll see you around.
You got it. Working hard out there.
Someone here in the fort with a story to tell, a contract to offer. Ask around. Never know what you might learn.
Hey, buddy. Going well out there? If you want to see the latest, drop by.
You're going to be sorry you cheated me.
Hey, I was hoping you'd drop in.
Here I am.
Remember I told you about Karila and that package, and you said I should help her out and hold it for her?
Yeah.
Okay, so I got the package, and a little later, this guy shows up and pulls a knife on me. Tells me to sit down and starts tearing my place apart looking for the package. I'm scared, so I sit there until he rips the bedspread my mom made for me. My blood starts boiling, so I rush him. He tries to stab me, but I just drop my shoulder and drill him. We both go down hard. I jump up to get the hell out of there, and that's when I realize he's not moving. He's not breathing, and his head is at a real weird angle. So now I got a dead guy and a package in my apartment, and I don't know what to do!
Go directly to the Sentinels and tell them what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, good thinking. I owe you big time.
Don't wait. Go now. Aruna!
Freelancer. Doing well? Lots of talk about you around town.
Nice things, I hope.
Mostly complimentary. Though I do wonder if the tales have grown in the telling. Apparently, you're the best at, I believe the phrase is, Ursic's punchening.
Ursic's punchening is one of my many skills.
Right below javelin sky zooms and pew-pew projectiles?
You're making fun.
No!
What have you been up to?
Taking a few days off. Checking messages from Antium. I've got another expedition lined up after that.
What is it you actually do? Matthias said you knew things about reality.
Sort of. I study the effects of conflicts between the Anthem of Creation and Shaper Constructs.
Meaning?
My theory is that the Anthem is like a river, carving the landscape as it rushes on. Shaper Constructs are dams built to harness that awesome power for... Well, we don't know. And where the river meets the dam, chaos, turbulence.
You study that turbulence.
Exactly.
That's a really interesting way to put it. Never thought of it that way.
Oh, I've come up with various analogies to explain things to people who aren't Arcanists. You probably have a better understanding of our world than most, being a freelancer.
I protect people from the turbulence. I don't always understand it.
We're two sides of the same coin, aren't we? I observe. I learn why things happen. And you? You stop people from being washed away when the dam breaks. And they all break eventually.
Tell me about it.
All right. I'm gonna get more tea. Talk to you soon.
patching in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't hold you there. Name's Seb. Corvus has assigned me to counter Scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about Scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
Those of us who don't speak Shaper are bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. Doctor?
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the well.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put the theory to the test. It came from below.
Of course it did. Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left to blow. Mars.
I know.
He's looking extra powerful.
Close and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
I don't think our friend liked her.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Stay that way. It's pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
disguise is unnerving.
Wonder how many penises it'll take me to create that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Hasn't it? There's more crits than people down there, I think.